good news, friends. My sources say underground activity has subsided significantly. The Tinkerer is officially presumed dead. We survived the storm of a century, and our wounds are healed. But New Yorkers must remain ever vigilant. This is the greatest city on earth, which means there will always be lunatics trying to make a name for themselves by disrupting the tranquility of our daily lives.
I'm hearing that a feast truck's under attack from thieves near you.
I can't let that feast truck get looted. They need those supplies.
Spider-Man, stop!
That's not all of them!
Just stay down. I'll handle them.
Shut up!
They're done. It's all good.
You saved my life, man. I'm good now. I'm sure you got places to be.
Keep your guard up. Don't know how that new Spider-Man acts. Thanks or whatever. Now swing away so we can work.
Hey, Gloria. Just checking in. Things all good at Beast?
Firing on all cylinders. Indoor plumbing truly is a modern miracle. When are you coming in to volunteer, kid? Got coffee that needs pouring.
Good thing I've been practicing my form. You still got a Wednesday afternoon shift? I'm meeting up with Haley that day. Maybe we can both stop by.
Ah, kid, I see how it is. Trying to look good for the ladies. I approve. Yeah, I'll keep a spot warm for you both. See you next Wednesday.
See you then.
Why do you keep changing the suit?
I got a motor, but man, Spidey, it's so cool to see you in person.
The Underground's hijacked a billboard with their logo. Maybe worth a look.
The Underground must be nearby if they're hijacking that.
Locating the source. All right, now to track them down.
Those billboards could definitely be switched up more often. Just not with the under... And bingo! The Underground.
Thank you.
doing a shady looking weapons deal.
Get him out of here!
Those better be water guns. If they're not, I guess I had to stop you.
Fighting ghosts. He's back! I got a shot! I beat up 20 ones like you every day!
Good.
What up, Spidey?
Thanks for being a friendly neighborhood superhero.
Oh,
well, we appreciate
hello.
It.
Hello.
Next Christmas, up, I'll try to be more nice.
Hola, mijo. Are you at home?
No. I'm doing Spider-Man things.
I'm still getting used to that. Reminds me of when I used to call your dad at work.
What's wrong?
Sometimes I'd catch him on patrol.
Don't
or
listen
he'd have
to
shout over sirens.
You ever call when he was making a bust?
One time. He was taking in a felon who'd skip bail. The guy wriggled out of his cuffs and his pants to make a break for
it. Same time next week?
Your dad had to chase him down Fifth. I was